What's up, YouTube, Facebook, and Twitter? You're going to catch all my peeps right here. The shout-outs that I do on a daily basis. Trying to cut down on the vids. So check them out. Check the sites out. There's interesting things on the sites. Clothes, information, shoes, release dates. Just check them out and see what you come across. I'm back with shoe number 308 out of 689 in the basement of the J's. This is a retro of a retro. We're going to jump off into that in 1 second. Let me get my shout out 5 in to Flight Rob X111 or 13 Flight Rob 13, formerly Holy Blackout. Swingman 1017. Stack to rock. My man from Finland. Shirt is in the air, big bro. When you get it, let me know when it arrives there 6 to 10 days from now. I appreciate you, sir. H-Town 7132 and the Down South G, my 5 for the day. I appreciate you all taking the time to check me out on a daily basis. Big ups to you. Let's jump off into shoe number 308. Is the Jordan New Retro 1 Low 317-163-012. This shoe came out in 2007. It's black with suede right up in here on the toe box and leather going around the shoe, mixed with a little strip of suede through here and also on the back with the leather. Here it says Air Jordan with the Wings logo kind of on it. In the back you have a little touch of suede throughout the back with a white Jumpman here on the back. And this is the outside of the shoe where you still have your little hint of suede here with nubuck there and tumbled leather. And here on the front there's a little place where you can run your laces through on the tongue with a white Jumpman on it. The interior of the shoe is like a gray mesh type of material with a black insole and a gray Jumpman. Black laces to go with them. This is the bottom of it, grayed out. And this is a remake of shoe 124, which came out in 2002. And we'll start with the back. You see the Jumpman on the back in the 2007 version, but in 2002 it was just a clean leather back. And you have a little bit of white mixed in on the side panel, where on the 2007 it's blacked out. From near the ankle area to the front toe box area is white. On the 2002 is all leather, tumbled leather, with your perforations here in the leather, and your perforations on the 2007 are mixed in with the suede. The tongue on this one is all leather, and you still have your loop there to run your laces through. That's leather, but on the 2007 it is suede. So this, you know, the major difference is mostly, well, it's all leather on the 2002 and no suede. And you have your Jumpman in white here towards the heel area, and then you have it blacked out here on the 2007. Same shoe but different names. In 2002, it was the new retro Air Jordan 1 Low 302-371 in the same color code 012. But the 2007 is the Jordan new retro 1 Low. So, you know, they just changed the name around. I don't know if you can zoom in on it while I get the names side by side. Let's go straight to the foot game with these. I'm going to show you, put both of them on deck, one each, so you can see the differences as we go straight to the foot game. really casual shoe I usually wear with like some black or dark gray Dickies with like a black tee, something like that. Or even, you know, some jeans. Be pretty clever with these. I like the 2007, which is on the left, but it's just something about this 2002 with the black and the white that I think looks better. Hit me up and let me know what you think. Now I'm going to show you the 2002, both of them on deck. Alright, and here's the 2007. Still had time to get in on the voting for the second semifinal battle that's going on to see what shoe is going to face the Flint 12 in the finals tomorrow. And we have the Cement 3 from 2011 going up against the Olympic 7 from 2004. You have till 3 a.m. Eastern Standard Time to get your vote in to see which shoe is going to face the French Blue 12 in the finals of JSB 8. All right, this your boy Jumpman. I'm fading to the back from the basement of the Jays. We all know tomorrow is the man's birthday himself, MJ. He'll be 48 tomorrow on February the 17th, 1963 is his birthday. All right, I'll holler at you then. Peace.